in West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and
said, "I might as well kick it."
First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like?
This might be alright.
But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope